Naturally, I remembered only the good and lovable things about him, and not the wretchedness he caused me. The dope and the resentments and silences and the half-crazy outbursts. Instead, I was remembering the colour of his eyes and the way he'd throw back his head when he laughed. These things I could recall in an instant.